What social media is doing is it's creating a huge discrepancy between what you think your life should be like and what it's actually like.
Fame's kind of difficult. And the crazy thing with Instagram fame is you get it overnight. So you just like get like thrown into it. Like you have literally no idea what's about to happen.
I think if someone can make a career off Instagram or a career off Twitter or a career off something, then go. The world is hard, you know, do what you gotta do.
I ain't gonna lie, Instagram though and Facebook social media period, it changed my life, man.
You must be ready to attend this barbecue, my brother.
It surprised me how this has become an actual enterprise, if I may put it. People are going into full-time social media connecting, social media influencer.
I find when I'm on my iPhone that my finger automatically goes to Instagram. So I have officially logged myself out, so I'm not constantly on it 24/7.
I think Instagram is a massive addiction.
If you don't think you're addicted, and I'm talking about anyone, from the highest to the lowest, if you don't think you're addicted, then see if you can turn it off for a week.
Long-term social media use, we found people displaying brain changes very similar to especially cocaine users.
If you call yourself a public figure, you need to just settle down. I'd say a public figure would be an A-list celebrity, someone who gets stopped in the street, there's paparazzi.
I actually don't even use social media anymore because it's too much of a time sink.
I think people have to watch out to not have an empty Instagram kind of life.
I know that I'm a public figure, and there's no getting around that. Instagram made me this, and I'm not going to deny it.